original 1953 Packard. This original AM radio came out of Packard. The owner's got a beautiful car. I've seen pictures of it. He didn't have a radio. It had a delete plate in it. So what we've done, we found him a radio. We sent all the chrome off, had it completely redone. We redone the background in it, redone the case, and we done a full Aurora design conversion in a six volt positive ground. That's what the car is, 6 volt positive ground. Had to put a converter in it, and right now you're running on, you got a little LED right here, it's status. Right now you're on FM. We got all the push buttons
really
working.
Defending the court.
There.
Located across from Rural King in Clark.
Do.
That's FM. If you you won't go to AM radio, just simply turn it off and right back on. Takes you to AM radio.
Ride like the wind.
The light changes
to
red.
Check out the cover of the new Vanity Fair magazine. In line at the grocery
store. Off and right back on takes you right back to FM stereo. Traveling bass like you've always had. Get smudge prints all over. Going around, I hate about new chrome. We'll clean it up after we're done with it. It has auxiliary in, which is automatic. You can plug anything into it you want to. CD players, your phone, iPod, MP3 players, whatever. It's got a two-channel, full-range 6x9 DVC stereo. And it's got two more channels. If he ever decides to go to 12-volt positive ground, he can pick up two more channels with it. At 6-volt, this is all I would run. And it's got a good sound. It's got a USB port. This is your port you'll be getting. You can hide in the car. You can take it out of here or leave it in the mount. Play a thumb drive, which you'll get. Auxiliary in above that. And this will charge your devices. I would do it when the car is running. Because that little converter is doing all it can do at 6 volt to keep the radio going. The auxiliary in is automatic. All you do is pull out your cable. You're going to get a male-to-male cable. Take your device and turn it on. And all you do is hit play. Any, you notice the light has gone green. Any end, auxiliary end device you want, when you get ready to come off of it, just simply turn it off. And in 20 seconds, the radio will go back to where we had it, which is FM. We're going to let it do its cycle, but if you want to shorten that 20 seconds, just turn it off and right back on like you're cycling from AM to FM. It remembers where you're at. It'll stay on FM or AM, wherever you had it. We're going to let it do its thing, make sure everything's working right in it. Switch back over automatic. That's how your auxiliary in works. Let me turn this thing off because I ain't got much battery left. Alright. We're going to run our Bluetooth in. All you do is bring your phone up. Make sure you're on Bluetooth. We're going to take the push button. We're going to hold it down.
Ready to pair.
It's going to show up on our phone. All we gotta do is tap on it, she'll tell us when it's done.
Pairing completed. Device connected.
Now, every time you get in your car, once you do the initial pair up, you turn this radio on, you have your phone with you, she will come on and say device connected. This is your mic here. I taped it up on top. It's got plenty of lead to put it wherever you want to. I don't put the mic inside a box radio. I usually put a mic in behind here. We're just going to use this one. That way it's away from the speaker. We're going to do a voice command on it. We're going to hold this down until our phone plays the music. Play music. Now it's going to music on my phone.
Georgia.
This way you don't have to take your phone out and look at it. You can just do it automatic. If you want to advance your song, it's what you want. Clear. That will advance your music.
Flat, broken, busted. It just don't seem fair.
Twice to repeat or back up.
The man in heaven.
One, two, get her back up, please.
Well, since she would be.
That's how you're screaming music. Phone call comes in, you'll hear it ring through your radio. All you do is just press this button once, answer your call and talk. When you're done, either let the phone hang up, or you can hit this twice to end the call. It will go back to doing whatever you had the radio doing. That's how your hand-free phone calls and all work. I could just turn it off, it will go back to FM, or I can use the voice command. Hold it down. Stop music. Put it in pause, going back to radio. That's how your hand-free, you're streaming your music and all works. Now your thumb drive, you get one of these with some music on it. When you first put this in, it's going to go straight to it.
Air One, it's new Danny.
I'll show you how to operate it.
Masterpiece.
It operates the same as your fancy music by pushing it once. Twice to back up a repeat. Now, like I said, a lot of people like to hide these. All the time you gotta take this out, you wanna charge your phone or change the thumb drive. If you wanna go back to radio, you just hold the button down 1 second. Put this in pause. It's gonna blink a couple times along with the button, and we're gonna go back to where we had the radio set, which is FM. Back on FM. If you're going down the road, you don't want to find this stick, because believe me, I lose them all the time. It's already in there. Going down the road, you listen to radio or your phone. You come off your phone, you want to go to USB, hold it down 1 second, go right back to it. Depends on how long you're down, whether it goes back to the same song or not. Good sound, a little radio for 6 volt.
Deep river woman.
Let's go back to radio by holding down 1 second. Put it back in pause, go right back to radio. That's your original 1953 Packard AM radio. All new chrome, redone, everything in it you can get. 6 volt positive ground. I appreciate you letting me do it for you. Thank you.